Good morning, good morning. Good morning, good morning, mga idol. Gagawa tayo ng website using Canva via mobile device. Okay, punta tayo sa Canva. Ayan, Canva. Then we press Canva. And then ito yung lalabas. Yan. And then, siyempre, nasa home ka. Type mo landing page. You can either choose any templates here. Ayan, templates. Or you can use blank. Ayan. And that's the blank one, right? Wait for the plus sign to show up. So, magsasuggest siya ng layouts. Ayan, blank. Uploads, yung mga in-uploads kong picture muna. Ayan. At eto, piliin ko to. Touch ko yan. Ayan. And then, piliin ko to. Okay. Select ko yun. Set image as background. Ayan, buo na. Wala nang stretch na. And then, lalagyan ko siya ng description. Pupunta ako sa baba. Ano, sa baba. Text. Ayan. Heading. Ayan. Sabihin natin, gusto ko original fire. Fire. Ito sa edit. Ha? Yan sa edit. Ayan. Fire. Prevention. Video. Tapos, release. Okay. And done. Just click the background. Done. Space. And then let's make this bigger. Size. Yan. Color. Kasi pangit yung color. Don't forget. Hindi maganda yung hindi nababasa. May minus yan. Parang apoy. Okay, ang gagawin ko ito. Itong background na to. Iyan ako siya. Adjust. Yan. Yan. Readable na siya. Walang minus. Okay. And we're gonna put buttons. Elements. Let's go to Wait. Go back. Yung mga dating ginamit ko na. Basta type ka lang kung anong gusto mong i-search dyan. So, gamitin ko na lang yung dati. Ayan. Punta tayo sa click start here. Ayan. Ayan. Start here. Okay. We're ready. Now, yan ang landing page ko. Ayan. Duplicate. Ayan. Double touch. Dinuplicate ko yung unang page para yung background. Delete ko to. Ayoko to. Kasi hindi ito landing page, second page na to. Perfect. Now, I'm going to put the home button and the next page button. Plus sign again. Since meron na akong by default, home, liit. Okay, ilagay sa side. Oh! Yan. Zoom out. Zoom in. Zoom out. Okay, plus one more radio button here. Forward. And then smaller. Doon ka. Balik. Back the button. Small. Okay. Yan. Okay. We're done. Now, let's duplicate that. Duplicate that kasi gagawa tayo na ang dalawang klaseng page. Ay, before we duplicate that, pasensya na. Touch mo yung icon na yon, home, magli-link tayo. Link. Saan yung link? Dito. Link. Since home siya, babalik siya sa first page, landing page. Ayun. All good. Ay, by the way, let's rename. Ayaw niya ma-rename dito sa laptop, pwede. Sige, wag na natin rename. So, nakaset na yung second page natin, landing page. Touch, duplicate. Dapat may duplicate dito. More. Ay, wala. So, dito yung duplicate, dun sa maliit na box. Touch, duplicate. Hanggang dalawa. Demo, dalawa. Yung isa, video, yung isa about me. Yun ang basic requirement. Okay, since okay na yan, Let's close that. Pretend that this is the video. Fire prevention mat. Ayan. Just click. And there you go. Okay. Let's just make it smaller. Yeah. That's it. Okay. And we're gonna put here about. So let's just put here text about. About. And size. So yun, tapos i-type-type nyo lang about or maglagay kayo ng links. We were able to upload the video via something that is on our gallery or our mobile device. What about YouTube videos? So let's go here. Here first, wait, hold on. Apps. Choose YouTube there. And then search for your video. Perseverance. And lagyan natin ng Grillis. Siyempre, search engine. Narrow it down. Okay. There you go. Fire Prevention Month. Okay. Piliin natin yung Perseverance. Yan. Touch. Ayun, nandyan na siya. See? There. Okay. So, delete natin yung unang demo na video. At dito tayo, Team Perseverance. Touch. Make it bigger. That's it. We're done. Yeah, videos. Then you can put YouTube link here. Same link if you want to link it. Or if you want to type about. Let's check the navigation. Sabi niya, ay, nawala. Ayan, with navigation tool. See the part there? Start. Ay, teka. Ayan, hintayin natin. Ayan. Forward. Backward. Home. Home. Naka-home na. Play. We're done. That's it.
Hi, this is Edward, and this is the preparation of Group 4 for first aid kits and how they function. For fire prevention mods, here's my groupmate trying to explain each of fire prevention kits.
Okay, don't forget to publish it. How do you publish it? And let's go here. Okay, there you go. And let's click that. Publish website. There you go. Once you click that, it can be available online.